A person is dead in Titus County after being thrown off the ATV he was riding. Look at this now. It happened Saturday night off County Road 1915 there, just outside of Talco. Troopers say the driver ID'd as 51-year-old Cleveland Alt was speeding on the ATV when he lost control, rolled over, and was partly thrown off. He was pronounced dead at the scene of the crash by JP.